Silkkamen, Revenue Minister Velampally Srinivasu Swami presented Silkkamens to them on the occasion. Well, he said Swami was conducting Brahmotsavam following the rules.